Hey, my name's Taylor and I'm 25 years old and I'm from Brisbane, Australia. I have an amazing partner. I have three beautiful kids. They're currently talking in the background, so apologies if you hear them throughout this video. I thought I'd have a chat with you guys today about the course itself, a few of my vision goals, and as well as the mentor himself, Raphael. I'm gonna call him Raph because I'm Aussie and we just have to shorten absolutely everything. So Raph it is. So why did I buy the course in the first place? I mean, I wanted to learn the skills to be able to trade in the Forex industry. And starting out, I think it was a great beginner's course, like as well as an advanced course as well, but definitely great for people starting out and wanting to learn and get into the forex trading industry. I wanted the financial freedom, and why not learn off someone who's absolutely killing it himself? So I think that's exactly why I bought the course. It was a no-brainer for us either. I finished the course already. I finished it in about 2 days, and it was just so easy to understand. It was set out absolutely amazingly and perfectly set out as well. So it was easy to understand. The concepts were easy to grasp. I feel like I can tackle the forex trading industry, and trade comfortably, knowing that I've got the support from the course as well as Ruff himself. So what are my financial goals for the next 5 years? I mean, obviously to be a millionaire. In my case, a multi-millionaire, because that's just how I roll. But I've got little goals before that. I mean, I would love for my partner to not be able to do the daily grind, the 9 to 5. I mean, in his case, it's longer hours, so it'll just be perfect to just have him home, spend some time with the family, and just live life. Like, that's what life is for living. Also, another goal that I would like to achieve in the 5 years is to retire both our parents. Retirement is in the future, but why not do it earlier for them? I mean, they work so hard, and I think that's just a fantastic thing to give your parents. So yeah. Would I recommend this course to my family and friends? Absolutely. Why wouldn't you want your loved ones to benefit from financial freedom, and have these skills to be able to make money themselves? I think that's just a fantastic skill to have, and definitely highly recommend it. So Raph himself, geez, where do I start? He's got the best vibes ever. He's always posting motivational videos, always checking up, seeing how everyone is. He's very, very honest. Like, if there's a loss in a trade, he'll tell you about it. But that's trading. Like, you win some, you lose some. But he's very honest with you. He's very motivating. It's insane. The vibes that you get off him are crazy, and he's always uploading videos of what he's doing in his life. Like, he's real. It's a real person. He's also very hands-on, considering the time frame difference. It's like he's constantly on helping everyone out. I mean, I had issues doing stuff with my MetaTrader, like being able to like link up all the indicators and whatnot. Nothing wrong with the anything that was the links or whatnot. It was myself. But he answered it so quickly. It was absolutely fantastic. And he also checks up on you as well, see how you're going. What else would I like to say? Basically, if you're not on this right now, you need to get on it. Like, it's just skills to have to be able to set you up for life. You just got to get on it. I'd also like to say thank you for Raph. Just having your knowledge and understanding how you do it to be successful is absolutely amazing, and I would really like to thank you for sharing that information with us. So yeah, if you haven't already, get onto it. Thanks, guys.